Hey, this is Stevens Creek in the dumpster area. In front of Shane's company in the dumpster area sewer line inspection. Here we go. There's just a little bit of water here. Now we're halfway underwater, 17 feet in. So we're out of that belly there. Everything else is looking good so far. Here we go, another little belly at 129 feet. Almost half of the pipe is filled with water. And it subsided. Out of that belly as well. That is the end of the camera at 185 feet. So we're going to bring it back now. They're still draining out though. This is the video inside the dumpster room.